Yo, 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 what's going on, everybody? Hope everyone's having a great time trying to stay positive. If no one's told you that you're worth something, you are. If no one's told you that you can achieve your dreams that's in your head right now, you can. You have them for a reason. Let's get on to this. Who am I? I am CPA Strength. I am the strongest licensed CPA in the state of Florida. What do? I teach accounting to the world. Okay, up here, I'll put a card to the best playlist in the world, best accounting playlist in the world, best playlist period. Basically, there's everything in here you need to, you can be a CPA or whatever. Anyways, what are we gonna do today? Well, I have an installment of my classic series. And what number of classic series is this? 43. Gosh darn it, 43, 4, the one before that's a 3, let's get it in. What are you going to do in 43? I'm going to do inventory perpetual, and we're going to do last in, first out, otherwise known as, LIFO, kind of the one we just did a FIFO. I messed up on that one a little bit. I made this one better. That's why I'm kind of really excited this morning, because I made this video better, and that's what I love doing, making the videos better. If you can appreciate my grind, my hustle, smash the like right now before you even see this. Can you do that for me? Please, please support CPA Strength, hit the like, give me a comment, share. Okay, let's get into this. Enough of this, okay? Everything else, right now, for the next like 5 minutes, we're gonna talk about, what are we gonna talk about? We're gonna talk about LIFO, last in, first out, and what that means and everything like that. So let's get into this. Give me 5 minutes, okay? Thank you, let's go. It's about inventory. Last in inventory is the first one out. Last in, first out, inventory. And we're gonna do perpetual, so we're gonna keep up with it, everything. Inventory is an asset. This is my mapping system. Go check out my playlist if you're not, if you're new to the channel. This is like the base of my channel, really. DC, aid, blur, debit, credit, asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue, positive form. Inventory is an asset. I changed my little warehouse around for better today. Oh, and I'm very sorry, I messed up on ending inventory yesterday as well, because I tried to do the numbers as I was like talking, so it didn't work. So I made this one better. Anyways, so let's just get these facts here in our little business that we're selling widgets, okay? And here's one widget. Here's one widget here that's coming in. Now the first one that's coming in, the first inventory is in January. That's the first one that's gonna hit our, see, I'm always thinking of new stuff. So this is the first one to hit our warehouse. And I would say, and you bought one widget for $10. So one widget that came off this truck, the January widget. And I would say once it hits like the back, like off the truck, it's in the back of the building, and as you would get new ones, it would proceed over and over and over. So look, the January one's the first one that you have in the warehouse for $10. Okay? And then the second one you have is February. You buy that one, one widget for $20. So here's the February widget. It's the second one that you have in the warehouse. The third widget that we have in our inventory is the March widget, and that's for $30. So it comes off the truck, and now, you know, these two are pushed out. So this is just how I see it in my head, that it comes off the truck, and then it does whatever in the building, and then, like, in my opinion, the first one off the truck would be the first one to be on the shelves to be sold out the door. So there's our inventory. Notice we have three widgets in inventory in our beginning inventory. The January one was the first one in for $10. February was second for $20. March was the third one for $30. So we have a total of $60 in our beginning inventory. Okay. May 1st. So we got our inventory now. We've done nothing for a whole month. We've partied. We went to Mexico and just partied for like a whole month. Relaxed. It was fun. It was good. Now we're back and now we're just going to kill the grind. May 1st, we decided to kill the grind. So we sell one widget for $50. There I am. I'm selling my first widget for $50. Or we are. This is a DC Adler Inc., I guess, right? So we're selling our first widget for $50. We're pretty stoked because we bought one for $10, one for $20, one for $30. So we know we made some money, but how much money did we make? Well, that kind of depends on how much the widget that we sold cost, right? That's how much money we make. That's all I care about, how much chippers I'm gonna make, okay? So how much chippers did we make off this? Well, which one did we sell? Well, let's ask our accountant, which inventory valuation are we using? I don't know, that's for you to know. No. So the accountant explains, or the CPA explains, they explain that there's three ways to do inventory valuation. FIFO, LIFO, or weighted average, which one are you doing? Or and we talked about this before, and we're doing last in, first out on this one. All right, what is that? What is last in, first out? Okay, well, what do you think it is? What's the last one? What was the last one in our, in, we're doing last in, first out, right? Last in, first out. What was the last one in our inventory? The last one was the March. Last one was the March. So this is the one that we sold. Sold the March. See, now we still have sold the March for last in. Hold on. We sold this one. So this is our cost of goods sold, right? Because these are our costs in here. And this is the one we sold. These two are still in our inventory. You know what, I'm really liking this. I'm really using this building. So I think from now on, I'll make the building a lot bigger and this smaller. So I'm always trying to get better. I'm always thinking about how I can make these videos better. So let's go. Where was I? Okay. Let's just do the problem. Sales, $50. Cost of goods sold, $30, right? We sold the March one. The last one in was the first one out. So last one in was this one. It was the last one off the truck into the warehouse, but this is the first one we sold. Doesn't really make that much logical sense if you think about it, because what happened to the February and January ones? Because they were already here earlier, but you sold this one? But anyways, it just, stuff that I think about, and because I'm crazy, so. Cost of goods sold, $30. How much? Let's get to the end of everything. How many chippers did we make? Lil Dub? I've done worse than sell a widget for $20. You know? I don't know. So, and then, what's our ending inventory? What's our ending inventory? Actually, like, if we're doing our, you know, ending inventory of the day, and that's going to be the beginning inventory of the next day. So, you know, the ending is the beginning. In this constant cycle, I guess. This is how I would do it. If you go back to my other LIFO, FIFO, and I might do a speed round again, but I do that. I just do a condensed picture, because when you have a question, you don't have time to maybe draw the whole building. But this might not take too long. But let's just do it right here real fast here. You bought these three widgets for $60. You got to do a LIFO. Last in, first out. What was the last in? Was this one. It was the first out. So that means, first out mean, we sold this one. We sold this one. We sold the 30. So that's gonna be our cost of goods sold. So then we're still gonna have this, we're still gonna have these two in our inventory, the January and February. So we're gonna have 30 for in, inventory. Man, I feel like that was a really good AFB right there. I just feel like that was a really good one. I feel like I'm getting a little saucy, getting a little bitter on every one. I got a couple minutes left. I'm gonna try to talk maybe at the end of my video so I can get the meat and potatoes done with, you know, the actual learning. And then for people who just want to hear a couple seconds, we go. Hopefully I'll leave that in the beginning where I'm like, you know, if no one told you you're able to conquer your dreams, I'm here to tell you you can have conquer your dreams. Think about this. Everyone has a different dream in your head. Like, my dream was to be a CPA. And then I had another dream to have a, you know, successful YouTube channel. You, the viewer, whoever's you're watching this right now, you don't have those same dreams. You have a different one. Close your head. Like, what is? I mean, close your head. I'm so weird. close your eyes, and just like, what's your dream? Like, what do you want to do? And what you're seeing is different than, I guess, what every other person's seeing. Like, you're seeing something just for you. And why do you have that image or dream? Is because, well, you can fulfill it. That's why you have it. Think about that. Deuces.